Hey everybody, welcome back and thanks for watching. In this video, we're going to be removing the stock scope base on this Savage 110 7mm PRC rifle. Now, this is something where I've heard it's really hard to find the one-piece rail for this. So they had different sizes. So they had the smaller size, which I think it was like a number 6 screw, and then this is the number 8. So this should be, and I think it's 8x40 is the new ones. I don't know if it says it on here. Oh yeah, so 6x48 was the old, and then 840 is the new size. And I believe that this is the new size, so it should be the 840. So I got this EGW HD Savage scope base, and it cost about $60 on Amazon. So a little bit more than what I wanted. There were a couple others that were cheaper, but they were the 6x48 screws, and you would have to possibly, I don't know for sure since I didn't get them, but it said something about modifying the base. And I wasn't sure if that meant I'd have to drill the holes open a little bit bigger or what was going on with that. So I decided, you know what, I'm just going to play it safe. And I'm going to get this more expensive one, which was about $15 more, just to make sure that I get the right ones. You know, I'm going to clean those out a little bit. All right, let's go ahead and see if this mount actually lines up the way it's supposed to. And so this is a 7mm PRC, so it is a long action. And that's where I had the most trouble. I could find the short action. So this should be the 6x48, this should be the 8x40. Right here. So yeah, the short action, I could find plenty of different options for that. But for the long action, that was a little bit more difficult to actually figure out. So this is a 20 MOA. All right, so we can see the cant is going up this way, so we should be putting it on here. And this is the round action. So make sure that you get the right size or the right fitting, because there is the flat action and then this is the round. All right, so what we want to do, we are going to put some blue Loctite on these threads. I'm going to double check, make sure that I opened the right size. Yes, I did. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I'm going to put some blue Loctite on all of those. And they say it's supposed to be 20 foot-pounds. No, hold on. Not foot-pounds, what is it? 20 inch pounds. Ooh, that was a close one. Don't make that mistake. Oh. Well, crap. I guess they send you a really cheap head on there. Because that was definitely not 20 inch pounds that I was putting into that. All right, well, it fits. Let's go and mount our scope on there. Okay, so if you are wondering what we should be getting, this is what it is. HD Savage round back long action 20 MOA scope mount. Okay, and that's from EGW. And from what I know, that's what company Savage uses to put their, or that's the company that they use for their rails when it like comes like this. So if you get like, I don't know if it's like the tactical version or something, whereas one piece rail, they go with EGW. So that's nice to know. All right. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, we'll see you later.